Hello, I'm back again. This time we are in London, we're in Soho, and our first meal in London is proper fish and chips. We're at Poppy's Fish and Chips. It's been around since 1952. So Chris has a haddock, I have cod, we have the white bread and butter, we have the mushy peas, the big English chips. So we're gonna try a couple things. First, I'm gonna go in for the fish. Really, really light coating on it. You can see the fish inside. Hopefully I don't scald my mouth. Oh, really big. Batter's really light, pretty hot. Very flavorful fish. Now, one of the other things that I saw that I've been watching on TV and watching on is with the mushy peas. So apparently mushy peas are pretty good. Not bad. But apparently they're spectacular if you just put a little bit of malt vinegar on them. So we got a little malt vinegar in there. Just, as Emma would say, kicks the flavor up a little bit. One of the other things that is apparent here to England is a fish buddy or a chip buddy. So what they do is they take buttered bread and they put the French fries in it, or the chips as they call them, and you put those on. And then again, we're going in with a little malt vinegar. There we go. And then the second piece of bread, and you have a chip buddy. Surprisingly good. I was a little skeptical, but that's actually pretty good. So anyway, we have chip buddy, we have our fish and chips, we have our mushy peas. That's it from Poppy's in Soho.